Good evening, everyone. A very warm welcome to the audience. I, on behalf of Bal Bhavan International School, Dwarka, welcome all of you. I welcome all my fellow colleagues, parents, students, and all the audience. I, myself, Ms. Shubha Vermani, Senior Headmistress, Bal Bhavan International School, Dwarka. I am here today to take a very important topic with you, life skills, the skills that we require in life to acquire success, efficiency, and do all our work on time and complete it well. Dear parents, we all want our children to be successful in all walks of life. So, together, it's an endeavor to help them out today. आज मैं जानती हूँ, मैं बहुत sure हूँ, इस शो के बाद आपको काफी कुछ नॉलेज मिलेगा जिससे आप अपने बच्चों को गाइड कर सके ताकि वो लाइफ में सक्सेस गेन करें लाइफ स्किल्स की मदद से. Dear parents, you know, today, actually I'm very happy, content. You know why? I could finish off all the course that I had planned for the day in a very nice manner, efficiently. I had done all the work and, you know, I'm very well on time here in the show. You know why? I could manage my time very well. Time management is the most important life skill which we want our children to acquire today. Our children, whether they are studying in colleges, universities, school, they require the skill to study well. Hum apni baat kare parents, aaj hum, we go to purchase a house. We require the skill of negotiation, bargaining. If we do that well, we are very happy with our bargain, our negotiations, and we are happy with it. We come out with flying colors. And on the top of it, I think parents, we all are employed in some sort of a job. We require employability skills. We require the leadership skills. We need to work in teams with our fellow colleagues. We require the skill of teamwork. Even while we plan our family, our children, we need to have the parenting skills so that we can guide them better. But today, as I start the show, our question is how to guide them? In which skills do we guide them? Because every walk of life, to be successful, we require a skill. No doubt, hard work is the key and willingness is also required to work. And we also require the willingness to learn. Because when we think, now, we are ready, we should do this thing, we have the willingness, only then we equip ourselves with the tools, with the skills. But to reach that stage also requires a skill. Mahatma Gandhi once said, man often becomes what he believes himself to be. I keep on saying to myself that I cannot do a certain thing. It is possible that I may end up really becoming incapable of doing it. On the contrary, if I tell myself I can do it, I will then equip myself into those walks and definitely I would acquire the capacity to do it even when I'm capable of not doing it at the beginning. So parents and teachers, in order to gain success in life, we need certain life skills. The day we think that we have to do a certain thing, we start equipping ourselves. But now the question is, what skills do we require? What life skills are really important for them? Even the World Health Organization in 1999 recognized 6 different skills which we must help our children to acquire. These were communication and interpersonal skills, decision making and problem solving, creative thinking and critical thinking, self-awareness and empathy, assertiveness, equanimity or self-control, resilience and ability to cope with problems. Yes, parents, सच्चाई है. Problems आएंगी, रोज आएंगी, but हमें इन problems को successfully overcome करना है. इसमें हमारी मदद करेगा life skills. पर पहले हमने अपने आप में एक willingness जगानी है कि हमें ये काम करना है. और इसमें भी हमारे को help करेंगे certain important life skills. But आज question ये उठता है, कौन सी life skill में अपने बच्चे को training दे ताकि वो successful हो सके? And how to train them? And who will train them in a better way? So these are major questions which we are here to answer today. And for this matter, we have with us a very important dignitary, Mr. Sunil Sharma, who will be constantly guiding us through his knowledge and experience. So here I welcome this eminent dignitary, Mr. Sunil Sharma, on the behalf of Bal Bhavan International School. Mr. Sunil Sharma is an NTSC scholar from St. Xavier School, Delhi. He's a chemical engineer from UICET, Chandigarh. Later, he topped the piping and the engineering certificate course from IIT Mumbai and topped DPRI London. A certified life coach, he is also an employability trainer under the Skill India initiative. He is a state singer, a sportsman, and has represented his school, university, Rotary, BNI in basketball, tennis, swimming. He's also been the Rotary president and the secretary treasurer and the mentor coordinator of BNI Pratham Gurgaon. His wife, Mrs. Neelu, is an English honors graduate from the Hansraj College, and she's also done a diploma in HR. Both of them together are serving India through their Kickstart placement agency, which they've been running for past 21 years, serving India, serving the Indians to get employed in MNCs and the Indian companies, both pan-India and abroad. Even his children, both daughter and son, have done their post-graduations from reputed institutes and are now well-settled and working in MNCs. So now I hand over the screen and the mic even to Sunil sir, who will be constantly guiding us throughout the show as to which skills our children must acquire and how they must acquire. Over to you, sir, now.
Well, thank you so much, Mrs. Virmani. Shubhaji, you have been so kind, and aapne khud itne achhe wise words bole ke I'll have to realign my speech to, so that, you know, I don't repeat some other things. Already you have done a great service to the students. I'm sure the school is doing a great work in imbibing the values and the skill sets which you have really very well enumerated yourself. I'll try to give in my humble effort to add to what you have already said, and I hope I can contribute. So shall I just start my presentation?
Yes, sir.
Okay, can you please okay, one moment. Okay, I hope my full screen is visible, the PPT.
Yes.
Hello?
Yes, sir, it's visible.
Okay, fine. Good evening, everyone, parents, students, teachers, wonderful gathering here. I am blessed to be able to address you all. And I'm very grateful to the management of BBIS Dwarka for this wonderful opportunity. And I would love to contribute. It's a mission and passion now to help youngsters, empowering them for a great future for themselves and India. So I would say also that these students are definitely made in India. Firstly, the gratitude to the principal, the owner, Mr. Kunal Gupta, Mrs. Jaspreet Kaur, Mrs. Shubha Virmani, and the wonderful team of VBS for coordinating it so well. Firstly, the fine heritage of VBS itself, founded by Shri G.C. Lagan, nurtured by the chairman, Mr. B.B. Gupta, and the principal, Mr. Kunal Gupta. The fine focus of BBS on useful talk shows and encouraging students their own participation speaks volumes of the focus they already have on bringing best to the students and bringing them on to even participate and conduct these talks. I've seen some of their wonderful talks and I've gained from them myself. So I've also been very happy to see, I looked up their details, and I'm very happy to see the enthusing focus on sports. It's just my big favorite. Indoor as well as outdoor, they have wonderful facilities, indoor stadium, indoor sports facilities and outdoor, and extracurricular activities, which has led to some high achievers in cricket and music. Cricket, I've seen some of their alumni reaching the national levels, and music as well. So I know I'm with very good people, and it'll be a very interesting exchange, much close to my heart, actually. So let's start with what do you want out of life, out of school, out of whatever role you are yourself in, as a parent, as a teacher. And these are questions which keep, engaging us, and we need to know a very good solutions, because there's an ocean of answers to this. So let's see, what should you want? So let's focus on what is really required from ourselves, where we should head. So again, there's a synchronization synergy between my thoughts and the school's motto: become good, then great. So becoming good is first, values first, is true success. And I can give you very interesting and very convincing examples of this. A lot of people have struggled earlier with honesty and truth, and yet ultimately come out as winners. Success ki paribhasha definition can differ from people to people, but this is what I truly believe. And again, to start on the journey, the first and the biggest foundation required for any person, if we call it skill or trait, is humility. And from humility, gratitude, and learning, I would say that they're all Siamese twins: humility, gratitude, and learning. Without them, without humility, you cannot learn, and learning brings humility back to you. I'll give you a very interesting personal example, something I don't forget in life. So in school, in our school, we were the first batch of 12th, and we had the first round of NTSC, National Talent Search Scholarship examination. And God was kind. I got that scholarship, and I felt very good. I felt in the seventh heaven, and that was class 10, and it was a batch, a very illustrious batch. So I felt very good about it. So, but maybe at that age, I didn't realize. I wouldn't say ahankar, because ahankar, at that time I thought ahankar is andhakar. But sometimes it creeps in. It's like a vanishing cream on the skin, you know. So maybe complacency set in a bit. So next goal, of course, was IIT. Even now, that is the goal of science students. And I was so confident, and everyone said, "Acha, Sunil Sharma to hi jaga IIT. He's the NTSC, one of the NTSC students and all." And imagine I couldn't get through IIT, and I have regretted it all my life. It probably was because of that that watchdog of humility going down a bit and complacency creeping in. It comes like a thief. So that is one personal example I would like to tell, which I tried to overcome. Thankfully, later on in a small, lesser course, I could top IIT Mumbai, but it is a small consolation for having failed there. So students and friends and parents, I'd like to just very strongly stress here, from my personal failure, to have humility as the watchword. Everything stems from there. I have wonderful examples of Sachin Tendulkar and Azim Premji and so on. People, the true giants know the value of humility, and that's why probably they become true giants. So then, of course, what should we want is career choices based on your aptitude, interest, and environment. Of course, the environment is constantly changing, as you know. And your aptitude and interest, of course, also change as you grow up. And again, I'm very happy to see the changes coming in through the national new education policy, NEP, which is allowing you to, you know, explore far more vistas of your own personality and aptitude, interest. And it is a wonderful opportunity for all the teaching community students to make capitalize on this wonderful initiative by the government now. It was proposed and it has been implemented and is under implementation. It will require a lot of changes. But basically, the idea is now you will not be restricted to certain specializations. You can explore other interests and so on. I have a very interesting example to give here. Okay, I'll come to it later. Fine, okay. So again, the requirement is related to your personal self is discovering yourself repeatedly. You might change every 2-3 years. There are some very good personality assessment tests, plus feedback of parents and teachers, wonderful people. They are the best well-wishers of yours to guide you how to, even if you want to tweak or change your trajectory of life. And then again, I would say now we have heard of survival of the fittest. I like to call it now the survival of the fastest. People who are able to adapt fastest. Even the coronavirus has adapted and taught us, in fact, you know, that the faster we adapt, the more fleet-footed we are, the better would be our survival. Currently, survival is success. But we don't want to just survive. We want to do great things in life. So you got to be fleet-footed. Despite being experts at things, you have to explore other opportunities and be very aware and open-minded. So again, focus on self first. These are again life skills as well. Firstly, fitness with fun. This is my very strong first point. Without fitness, you can't do anything. You become a liability instead of an asset. I have heard obesity and blood pressure are scourges which are going down with age. You know, with younger student children, young people are getting obese and blood pressure and so on. So please, guys, just remain fit and have a lot of fun. There is life is such a great gift. We have to enjoy. Even having fun is a form of gratitude. Prayer, fun, of course, is also that we are celebrating such a wonderful gift to us, gift given to us. So sports, of course, is one of my biggest favorite. In fact, outdoor sports. It's a panacea. It lets you de-stress. There are a lot of wonderful hormones that comes that you generate when you are physically active, dopamine, serotonin, and so on. I won't go into those details. You people are all smart enough to figure that out. Yoga, of course, is a wonderful concept, and if done properly under guidance, again, I won't go too much on that. We know a lot about that. Then again, values and relationships. These are life skills which are so, so important. You know, you can be very, very competent and think that I can do this all this alone. But you need the support, whether you realize or not, starting with your parents, teachers, friends, and so many others. In fact, through the thousands of years, so many people have contributed to make you come to where we are. Like, I mean, we are here because of wonderful values and contributions made by people. So, like, for example, today my top focus could have been also my own, you know, publicity and being, I felt good about what Shubhaji said about me. But really, I have kept myself focused on this, my main focus today, genuinely helping the students of BBIS. That is my focus of the hour. So again, as she said, all kind of competence, consultation, everything would be required for studies, jobs, and career. I won't harp too much on it. You are in wonderful hands. These teachers will guide you very well, I'm sure, how to study well, or, you know, how to pitch for jobs. We can come to that a little later also. So again, there is a very interesting quotation I remember. someone said that I never let education or learning be impeded by syllabus or school or college. So the idea is true education has to go beyond the syllabus. So right now, like I'm sure your teachers are doing again a great job. I've seen those talk shows. They are honing your skills, upgrading your skills in online programs and other skills, of course, like software. There are a lot of new skills to be learned. It's like English. You got to learn English. Whether it's not about your aptitude or interest or something, you got to learn English. Similarly, you got to learn these skills for not just again survival, but to succeed. Again, now coming to the, sometimes people might say, sir, itna kuch karenge, so there's a degree of being more and more focused even while you do a lot of things. Again, NAP suggests that you take on, like suppose you're an engineer, you can take up law and so on. I mean, if you are a doctor, you can take up painting. So the idea is not to dispel this doubt in your mind that people can go haywire doing too many things or you become a jack of all trades. From haywire, again, jack of all trades is an improvement, right? And again, from jack of all trades also, you can be a versatile, multifaceted contributor if you do this right. Again, now I'd like to give the example of Da Vinci. Leonardo da Vinci was, as you know, he painted the world's most famous painting, Mona Lisa. But I don't know how many of you know, please Google him or find him on Wikipedia. He was also an amazing innovator. Like there were sketches in his copy, that his copy is very famous, sketches of a possible helicopter that time, when much before the Wright brothers, plus a lot of other possible inventions and so on, which he had proposed. Maybe it was that time thought of science fiction, but you know how fiction becomes factual later on. So if he had stuck to just painting Mona Lisa, how much he would have lost? I mean, how much he would have curtailed himself? How much the world would have lost? How much? So the idea is not to restrain yourself, explore all your possible talents. God has been kind to give you whatever talent he has given to you. Even that is a matter. It's a way of gratitude to polish it, bring it to the public. Contribute. This is not just for your own publicity, of course, and there's nothing wrong in it also. I mean, if you are a Van Gogh, or if you are a wonderful inventor, if you were Thomas Edison, I mean, whatever you did for yourself, what you have left for the world is far more sustaining, right? So again, I'm very happy with the NAP. That is what this is going to facilitate. And friends, especially the students, I'd like to say, you guys have the maximum time ahead of you. I can give a very strange analogy, like parents can understand. You know, if you do an investment, compound rate of interest, if you do some investment with a compound rate of interest, the earlier you do it, the better would be the end result at a particular age, right? So in your children and teachers, you know much better than I, in your students, this is such a wonderful time to bring about that transformation, change their directions into positive things. There is so much negative going around in the world, and it's our duty to, you know, keep ourselves, not just them, keep ourselves also busy in good, positive things, so that we don't get time or focus. Aapko pata hai, our mind is like amoeba. I don't know, some bio students would understand. If it starts going in one direction, the entire amoeba follows that. Same as our brain. Whatever you make it started doing, if you start seeing some ridiculous serial in Netflix, after a while you start getting interested in it. But if you start learning sitar after an initial difficulty, you start loving doing it. So we have to go towards the positive direction. That is, I would say, the biggest life skill required, to keep seeking good, healthy activities, good people who are superior to you, and so on. I'll come to that a bit later. But again, I've been blessed to be surrounded by people superior to me, in fact, all my life. And I've learned so much. I'm thankful, and I've never felt insecure. Thankfully, I've always felt inspired. So that's, again, probably a life skill to think of. Be with people who are better than you, and not to feel insecure, but to get inspiration from them and be grateful to them. Try to help them wherever you can, you know, and so on. So, okay, you're now coming to your focus on others. Switch on that magic. Be a contributor always. Don't just be a taker. Keep trying to give. And the earlier, again, you started, the better. I remember in school also, we used to help each other so much. You'll be surprised at the age of 60, we people remember each other, that that guy was so helpful in class 7. So that stays. What help you are given to others, that stays all in their minds forever. Team spirit, collaborate, not compete. You'll be happy to know that, you know, some, there were some batches in IIT, for example, when they sat for CAT exam. CAT exam is the entrance exam for MBAs. Everyone cleared it because there was so much of group study and collaboration, not competing with such a coveted thing. I mean, easily they could have cut down into each other, but they collaborated. I can give you a lot of more examples, even of my own children being very collaborative and having team spirit. So again, now coming to, there's a queue of Qs. You might have, of course, heard of IQ, EQ. And I like to start with this, even an earlier one. PQ, I would say, again, as I said, fitness first. So physical quotient, I'll say that this sign of lesser than can also be thought of as a subset. Mm-hmm. PQ is a subset of IQ. You've got to be intelligent also to know how to keep fit. IQ is a subset of EQ, and EQ subset of SQ, that is spiritual quotient. Believe me, friends, I have gone through all of them, and there have been a lot of solutions. I got guidance, I got, which my IQ couldn't have figured out, from EQ I got, and then even more through SQ. I believe in God, you may believe in the universe, fine, whatever there are. I believe in that there is some superior energy to us. I have a lot of respect for atheists. It's not saying, I'm saying God may believe karo. Atheists are going ahead without, you know, even using God as a moral crutch. But what I'm saying here is, this is a direction to take. And I get such solutions from the spiritual reaching out to the divine, which I couldn't have thought of in my IQ, right? So we can talk about it later in much detail, but the time is short. And now JQ, can someone tell me what JQ is? Well, I know you can't, this is not interactive. So JQ is my favorite, you can say my own coined term. I call it the Josh quotient. See, anything in life, whatever you aim at, it can't fructify without Josh. And we have wonderful examples. I mean, again, I look up to such great people. Even Joe Biden, the US president. I mean, at the age of 78, he's becoming the president of the US, the most, not just the most powerful man on earth, but also the most person with most maximum pressure on him. Same, let's say, our Modi ji. Look at their age and what all they're doing. So it's all about Josh. Without that, everything goes, you know, it's not going to fructify. So again, you contribute when you're different, by the way. I mean, if you keep complying, you're not contributing. Ultimately in life, when you are different, then you contribute, right? Like, again, Thomas Edison thought of the bulb and he got it after trials of 10,000 times. I don't know if 10,000 is right, but even if he tried for 100 times, very few people do that. But friends, he has succeeded billions of times after that. Whenever any bulb lights up, Thomas Edison succeeds. So you got to contribute, and that is a takeaway from life. Ye zindagi na milegi dobara, you got to take away such good karma with you, even while you're living and later on also. So again, coming back to humility, I will again say humble, himmati, and happy. So you got to be all this 3H, let's say. And now being different and talking about all this, let me just come to this. So in the pandemic situation also, or any situation, there will be people who will be depressed. The situation is depressing. But the guy who's going to keep his spirits up is going to do well himself. Not just that, he's going to slowly take up all the others with him and succeed. I'll briefly present this in a different way. Dhundla jaye jo manzile, ik pal ko tu nazar jhuka. झुक जाए सर जा वहीं मिलता है रब का रास्ता तेरी किस्मत तू बदल दे रख हिम्मत बस चल दे तेरे साथी तेरे कदमों के है निशान तू न जाने आस पास है खुदा तू न जाने आस पास है खुदा So he will also help you if you are, you know, being positive and if you are trying to help others. So coming to the next thing, again, happiness, as I again had a good quotation, I remember, I really abide by it. Happiness is an ability, not a state of affairs. Some people will always remain unhappy. Kuch bhi kar do, they will find the fault. But find the goodness. There are all good points, good things in life. I can again come to that later. Time is short and you got to prepare hard for life, but happily. Working hard doesn't mean being unhappy about it. You should feel good about working hard. And guys, please understand, hard work karna hi padta hai life mein. Aap achha nahi karoge to aapko tough hard work karna padega. You have stress in life. The idea is to have quality stress. Quality stress, doing good things and progressing continuously. Like, for example, I'm writing this book. It is taking some time, partly because of the pandemic. But at this age also, I'm not stopping, you know, and that's the idea, to continue doing whatever best we can do, even to contribute. This is, again, a recent June 20. So this year, about 3-4 months ago, only I got certified by Skill India for employability. And talking about brands, so these guys are brands. You know, if you see Bill Gates, Zuckerberg, and Jack Ma, of course. And you don't see any brands on them. You can see no Gucci belt, no. See, they don't need brands to give them the self-esteem. You got to have the self-esteem should be coming from inside, with your achievement, with what you have done to your life. You got to become, if not Sachin Tendulkar, you got to become Sachin of your life. So that is what your aim should be. And again, as the right one says, this is the attitude ultimately that's going to take you to maxing yourself. The idea is, again, ye zindagi na milegi dwara, you got to max it. And if you do that, this is what you will feel about yourself. So that's my presentation for now. And I'll be very happy to field any questions. Ma'am, you can please take it away.
Thank you, sir. It was indeed very refreshing for us. We've got your message of rather 4H, I must say, hard work, humbleness, himmati, and ultimate our happiness, which will actually lead us to success. And this, whatever you've told us, was very refreshing, very enlightening for us. And I know you've talked a lot, discussed a lot with us. We've learned a lot too. But sir, there would be some questions I would like to put across on the behalf of my audience, behalf of my teachers.
Firstly, ma'am, I'd like to compliment you for adding two more H's. Next PPT, I'll change. I'll add two more H's.
Thank you so much, sir. Sir, first of all, I would like to know, are the life skills age-centric? Can we relate learning to life skills to a particular age? मैं ये जानना चाहूंगी कि लाइफ स्किल को सिखाने की एक एज होती है या कभी भी हम लाइफ स्किल की ट्रेनिंग बच्चे में देना शुरू कर सकते हैं
मैम थैंक यू फॉर सच अ वंडरफुल क्वेश्चन आई कैन रिलेट टू दैट मायसेल्फ जैसे हम इंडियंस में कहते हैं मे बी बाहर भी कहते हैं ऑफ कोर्स द नेचर एंड द एटीट्यूड ऑफ द चाइल्ड स्टार्ट्स इन द वूम Not when he's class two or class one. I mean, hum kehte hain ke when the mother is pregnant, she should watch good programs, happy programs, read good books, read this. So, and uska asar even abhi unborn child pe hota hai. So, there is no starting point. In fact, it's minus maybe a few months when the child is born. From there, the way the child starts observing, we don't know, but there are child specialists who can tell that the child starts observing from day one, and what it observes, it keeps increasing. And they have no other way to interact with the world than observing the parents and the environment. So they start learning from there itself. And rest, of course, is a story everyone knows. And coming to the latter age, again, see, we once had this motto on our website. You live till you learn. I will feel dead when I don't. I'll stop learning. And the idea is to keep learning from whosoever is superior to you in any case, in any way. Like if you're some student of class 10 is better at me than me in some software, he'll be my guru. So the idea is to respect learning all your life. And they are wonderful, amazing cases who keep doing that. And अभी मैंने जो बाइडन का भी बोला था 78 की एज में वो ये रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ले रहे हैं. आई एम श्योर ही विल बी लर्निंग न्यू स्किल्स इन द ऑफिस व्हाइट हाउस.
या सो आवर की टू सक्सेस इज लर्निंग एंड पेरेंट्स आई एम डैम श्योर यू आल्सो वांट योर चिल्ड्रन टू बी सक्सेसफुल. यू मे पुट डाउन योर क्वेश्चंस इन द कमेंट सेक्शन एंड आई विल बी टेकिंग अप योर क्वेश्चंस वन बाय वन एंड आई विल ट्राई टू सॉर्ट आउट योर क्वेरीज एज आई प्रोसीड विद दिस शो. सो आई वुड आल्सो लाइक टू नो what is the role of the school in imparting the life skill training, or should we integrate it with academics, or should we design a separate module to give us give our children the life skill training?
Ma'am, hum jab jab student hote, main bhi jab student tha, hum actually we were in your hands, teachers. I can't tell you how eternally indebted I am to the teachers. And this is again, I don't know if you call it life skill or attitude or whatever. कुछ आजकल वैल्यू सिस्टम्स डिक्लाइन हो रहे हैं, बट दे शुड रियली बी स्टैंड. अपना नुकसान कर रहे हैं बच्चे. हमारे उसमें संस्कृति में गुरु भगवान को कई बार कहते हैं, कुछ तो होते हैं भगवान से भी ऊपर मानते हैं कि गुरु ने भगवान को मिलवाया. एंड आई वुड लाइक टू टेल एवरीवन हियर, आपके सो मच द स्कूल कैन गिव सो मच. देखिए मैं वी आर इनटू रिक्रूटमेंट्स एंड जॉब रिलेटेड ट्रेनिंग्स एंड सो ऑन, और मैं बिल्कुल सच्चाई से कह रहा हूँ कि माय पैशन इज एक्चुअली गेट टू गेट होल्ड ऑफ स्कूल चिल्ड्रन. मतलब बिकॉज दैट इज वेयर द ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन स्टार्ट्स. आपको मैं बताऊं, हम जो भी 12th क्लास तक बन गए थे, मैं अपने बैच की बात कर रहा हूँ, दैट वाज द रियल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन एंड रियल हमारी जो भी डेवलपमेंट थी तब तक. उसके बाद कॉलेज में इट इज कॉस्मेटिक एंड द एज द इयर्स पास इट बिकम्स मोर एंड मोर कॉस्मेटिक. लाइक अगर हमने लास्ट फाइनल ईयर के लास्ट 3 महीने में बच्चों को कुछ स्टूडेंट्स को कुछ सिखाना है ना, इट इज जस्ट वेरी कॉस्मेटिक. आप टाई ऐसे लगाओ, लिपस्टिक ऐसे लगाओ, वो कर लो. बट आई टेल यू माय ओन चिल्ड्रन, आई हैव बीन ब्लेस्ड बाय बीइंग पार्ट ऑफ अ वंडरफुल बैच ऑफ आवर स्कूल एंड सो मेनी अदर. 4 ऑफ देम बिकम IAS ऑफिसर्स एंड व्हाट वी कुड सी देम दैट टाइम, उस टाइम दिख गया था कि ये क्या बनने वाले हैं. बिकॉज फ्रॉम क्लास 6 they were asking the teacher, ma'am, give me the chance to do the public speaking. I want to do the debate. So the thing is, the contribution of school, I think, I really believe very strongly, is the biggest in one's life. So, and again, aap log itne up to date we are. I'm really happy to see how upgrade, how you know, you are keeping up with the times. Aake talk shows mein dekhe the. So there's hardly much I can tell you about, but I'll just reiterate for the teachers, for the parents and students, okay, please, they should appreciate your effort in giving relevant training. You're imparting trainings which are relevant to the times. I may add some more things which are like, you know, students should learn now artificial intelligence, IoT, machine learning, and so on, okay, as they progress, but you're already doing a great job.
Thank you so much, sir. In fact, one of our parents and a friend of ours, Richa Arora, has just complimented us that we have taken up an interesting topic, which is the need of the hour, and life skills is somewhat an integral part of our successful life. Yes, sir, Richa truly, ji, I agree with you. Yeah.
Richa ji, you are right on the track. Bless you and bless your children.
Sir, I would like to take up another question at this moment, since our parents are watching it also. What is the role of parents in imparting the life skills? What should they do now? Because right now, at this age, most of the time children are spending at home in the pandemic years. So what role should the parent play as of now?
It's a huge opportunity, ma'am. There's such a wonderful, aisa mauka phir na milega. You are getting to spend time with children with no guilt feeling. आपने को office को कुछ नहीं बोलना कि मेरे को बच्चे को से बैठ के करना है. ऐसा मौका नहीं मिलेगा. This is a huge opportunity given by the COVID-19. कितना मतलब अगर हमने वो उसको भी positively लेना, if you want to be the yellow guy among the blue sea of blue. Be the yellow parent. क्योंकि देखिए कुछ भी आप बच्चों को दे दीजिए, आईफोन दे दीजिए, मैक दे दीजिए, वॉट एवर यू गिव, उनकी जरूरत इज डिफरेंट. सी व्हाट दे नीड इज विल बी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम देयर वांट. नीड विल बी अंडरस्टूड बाय पेरेंट्स एंड टीचर्स. दे नीड एक्चुअली इज क्वालिटी टाइम फ्रॉम देयर पेरेंट्स. और इसमें अगेन वो भी कह सकते हैं कि मतलब पेरेंट्स शुड ऑल्सो बी वेरी कॉन्शियस के what they are doing, because whatever they speak or say will have less effect than what they do themselves. Children are going to follow more what they are doing with their own lives. So
yes,
please, all of you, be I'm sorry, I don't want to be didactic or sound ke main mentoring kar raha hu parents ki, wo nahi kar raha, but really sharing as friends and as a co-parent, please do great things with your life. There's so much, itni opportunity hai abhi. आप कुछ अच्छा खुद अच्छा लर्निंग सीखिए. एंड अगेन अ गुड आइडिया व्हाट आई समटाइम्स आल्सो इंप्लीमेंट, लर्न फ्रॉम योर स्टूडेंट, फ्रॉम योर चिल्ड्रन. इफ अ डॉटर इज इन 9th क्लास एंड शी हैज लर्न समथिंग न्यू, मे बी सम सॉफ्टवेयर, आजकल तो अपनी आपको कोडिंग कहाँ से शुरू कर देते हैं आप लोग. सो इट्स अ वेरी गुड अपॉर्चुनिटी टू हैव दैट बॉन्ड कि बेटा तुम मेरे को सिखाओ. यू नो एज टीचर्स, यू नो मैम, यू लर्न द बेस्ट व्हेन यू टीच. उस बच्चे को जब सिखाना होगा ना आपको, एक तो बॉन्डिंग, पेरेंटल बॉन्डिंग, देन द चाइल्ड विल लर्न द बेस्ट एंड नेवर फॉरगेट.
यस,
सो इट्स अ ह्यूज अपॉर्चुनिटी, ह्यूज ह्यूज अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर पेरेंट्स टू डू ग्रेट इन देयर रोल. एंड ऑफ कोर्स, बट आई वुड लाइक टू से कि ये पेंडेमिक में आउटडोर स्पोर्ट्स की प्रॉब्लम हो रही है, तो एज मच एज पॉसिबल डू फैमिली एक्सरसाइज, यू नो, विद द फैमिली योगा करिए. योगा में भी यू विल बी सरप्राइज्ड. आई वाज सिलेक्टेड फॉर वॉलंटरी योगा टीचर आल्सो इन आर्ट ऑफ लिविंग. इतना स्कोप है इवन ऑफ कार्डियो एक्सरसाइजेस. ऐसा नहीं कि योगा इज ओनली स्लो एंड यू डोंट गेट एनी कार्डियो. अ गुड योगा टीचर कैन मेक यू टायर्ड विद इन 2 मिनट्स एंड बिल्ड योर स्टैमिना विच यू कांट इवन इमेजिन. इंजन दौड़ एक वो होती है योगा एक्सरसाइज. आई एम जस्ट टेलिंग यू. एंड देयर इज अ लाफ्टर योगा कॉन्सेप्ट आल्सो. सी अगेन, एज आई वाज सेइंग, फिटनेस विद फन. एंड इफ यू कैन डू इट विद योर फैमिली, आई मीन इट इज प्राइसलेस. यू माइट मेक द फाउंडेशंस ऑफ फॉर देयर लाइव्स ड्यूरिंग दिस पैंडेमिक. एक्सक्यूज मी, वन मोमेंट प्लीज. लैपटॉप चार्ज वॉज गोइंग. Yeah, ma'am. So it's a very exciting time, in fact, for parents.
Yeah.
ठीक है, कई चीजें adjust करनी पड़ती हैं, all that. But ठीक है, that's also a test for them.
Agreed with you, sir. In fact, I'm also grabbing this opportunity, spending my time with my child. In fact, learning a lot of technical things from my child. In fact, must say that. And thank you, sir, for this encouragement. I think I'm on the right path, and it's a good guidance for other parents also. They can grab this opportunity, strengthen their bond with their children also. So, another question related to this pandemic I would like to ask. In this present scenario, technology has creeped in like anything, and it has now become an integral part of our lives. How can we possibly benefit from this technology and learn new life skills from this technology?
What a wonderful question, ma'am. Really, that's a need of the hour. The question is the need of the hour. See, technology, I think it's correctly called the web. It's the web is a pun, jaal hai. I mean, it is so huge, so omnipresent and omnipotent that it's all up to us. Everything is available. I remember my children, when Google started, my children started calling Google Ma Google. They started checking everything from them. We lost our importance for a few months or for a few years or something. Then they realized, nahi, parents ki jo wisdom hai, wo Google se nahi aayegi. But anyway, coming to this, see, ma'am, I'll give another analogy. Nuclear energy is a huge source of energy, right? And it all depends on how you use it. You can make an atomic bomb, a hydrogen bomb, or you can make a nuclear power station and to protect environment and God knows what all. It's all about the usage of such a huge amount of potential and energy available through the internet. आज हम ये हम जो कर पा रहे हैं because of internet कर पा रहे हैं. In fact, we'll be surprised to talk about in a bit of a funny way. Thankfully, the COVID has come now. Had it come 50 years or 100 years ago, we would have been in a very, very bad shape. It has spared us this last 50 years so that we can manage our lives because of internet. So, but the thing is, you got to be selective and got to be very, very selective. That is a very, very important thing. I can share with them. Otherwise, also, there's a long list of things we can talk about. But dekhi, what you watch or what you listen, hear, whatever senses you use, will affect your mind, thought process. आप अगर वो कोई नेगेटिव प्रवर्स सीरियल देखने लग जाएंगे, आपके बच्चे भी देखने लग जाएंगे, और वो मतलब उनको तो क्या क्या आपका खुद का भी यू नो डिग्रेडेशन होगा. यू नो अनफॉर्चुनेटली इन आवर प्लेसमेंट लाइन वी हैव सीन कंटिन्यूस डिक्लाइन इन द वैल्यू सिस्टम ऑफ यंगस्टर्स. I would one of my missions is to stem that and to bring about you know good value systems back. That is the urgency. So what you do on the net is very important. You can't avoid, you should not avoid such a wonderful source of information, knowledge, everything. So look at the things. What I can suggest is look at the things which are relevant now and are the future is coming in. See, earlier artificial intelligence, IoT, etc. were just knocking the doors. Now they're rushing in. So you got to learn them. I mean, achhi opportunity hai, ghar baith ke aap, you learn all about all these new technologies which are going to, they're already inside your homes. So much to learn. And learning can be a real pleasure, you know. I mean, rather than taking pleasure in a silly comedy show, comedy is okay, but some silly tragedy show, learn something good.
So I think the wise usage of the time at this moment will help us, will benefit us, and rather we should make use of technology in such a way that actually it increases our knowledge. Exactly. That was sir, indeed enlightening for us also. But sir, what we have felt today, you know, this pandemic has actually shrunk our world into just four walls. And we're just limited to our house. How can we actually go ahead and make this situation comfortable for our children? And at the same time, provide them the much needed training also.
See, ma'am, again, as I told you, it's a very good opportunity, in fact, to imbibe the rights. They are relatively insulated from the wrong influences outside. In fact, I'm positively looking at this. Again, as I said, fitness with fun, we can have a lot of party games kind of thing or whatever. So there's a lot of fun and bonding at home. Mm-hmm. And of course, see, ensure that there is a lot of stress on fitness. That is very important because fitness, say physical fitness leads to mental fitness. You know, mm-hmm. Depression and all can all be preempted if you are physically active. It is an excuse to say, "Ab main kahan walk karne jaun ya main kya karun ya," you know, all that. I know a friend of mine who has a really, really small house, you know, not a big house, and he uses his Fitbit and says, "I've done 10 kilometers." So what? 10 kilometers? You are so over paranoid about coming out. No, I kept walking between the two rooms with my Fitbit on. See, there are solutions. There are solutions. The idea is your focus should be right. And you should know fitness is very important. And again, whatever examples you set for the children, and do the right things. There are so many right things around. So you got to be very, very selective. Yeah. And four walls is again. देखिए ना शिवाजी, या तो किसी की कमियां ढूंढ लीजिए या उसके advantages ढूंढ लीजिए. There's a very interesting story. I really, in fact, relate to that. A small child asked a grandfather, "Dadaji, ye phool bhi hain, kaante bhi hain, kaun se panpenge? Which will flourish?" Dadaji said, "Beta, jisko pani doge." It's sounding very simplistic. You keep giving energy to the right things, and right things in a person also. Like if you want to give positive reinforcement and all the criticism ki jagah, you know. Anyway, I hope I'm not digressing. But अपने बच्चों में भी पॉजिटिव, उनको पॉजिटिव रीइन्फोर्समेंट दीजिए. कितनी चीजें बच्चों में आपको मैं चलो फिर थोड़ा यू नो आई टेल यू एक ब्रीफ थिंग आई नो अ बिट ऑफ रेकी आल्सो इन फैक्ट आई एम सेकंड डिग्री रेकी और रेकी में ये होता है कि एज एडल्ट्स टू गेट इनिशिएटेड इन रेकी वी विल हैव टू गेट एनर्जाइज्ड इनिशिएशन प्रोसेस होता है इट जस्ट ओपन द चैनल्स विच बच्चों में ओपन होते हैं ऑलरेडी सो चिल्ड्रन हैव फार मोर पोटेंशियल फॉर डिवाइन थिंग्स देन वी आर वी हैव टू चैनलाइज देम राइट
I think, sir, what at best I think we as parents can do is set out a framework, a curriculum, a timetable for the child, wherein, you know, we put in a lot of positive activities, a lot of reinforcements for him and guide him through the moral values which he requires in the life. This is, I think you have just told us right now, and we'll be trying to do this. And parents, indeed, a lot of pressure is on us right now. We need to take things in a positive manner. We need to guide our children. We need to work out activities and ensure our child gets involved in those activities, staying fit and happy at the same time. Sir, this was very refreshing for us and enlightening for us also. Aur aap hi se maine abhi itna kuch sikha and main bhi khud try karungi ye karne ke liye.
No, man, it's a very good mutual. It's a very good mutual exchange. I'll take 1 minute in saying that it's a bit of a funny thing, but you know, it's best that they are in school. That is the best time schedule. See, there is some very wise people have said you sleep early, wake up early, and you become healthy, wealthy, and wise. And aapko main batata hu, hum adults, including I. हमारा सबसे बड़ा चैलेंज और ये हो जाता है एंड स्टम्बलिंग ब्लॉक और स्लीपिंग अर्ली एंड वेकिंग अप अर्ली इट मे साउंड वेरी सिंपलिस्टिक बट एज यू आर वेरी लाइट राइटली सेड मैम यू आर आल्सो इन अ गुड वेरी गुड प्रोफेशन ऑफ टीचर क्योंकि आपके भी टाइमिंग वैसे ही है सो दैट्स व्हाई योर थॉट्स आर सच सो गुड क्योंकि उस आपको मानो ब्रह्म मुहूर्त हमारे इंडिया में ब्रह्म मुहूर्त भी कहते हैं 4 to 8 इज द बेस्ट टाइम एंड बेस्ट थॉट्स कम चलिए आप 4 बजे ना उठे 5:30 उठे व्हाटएवर एंड प्लीज पेरेंट्स और चिल्ड्रन की मैं बात करूंगा डोंट लेट दिस टाइम व्हेन दे आर नॉट गोइंग टू स्कूल डोंट लेट देम लेट दिस टाइम स्पॉइल देयर टाइम शेड्यूल आप बिल्कुल ठीक टाइम पे स्ट्रेस कर रही हैं वो दे शुड ऑलमोस्ट ट्राई टू हैव द सेम स्लीपिंग एंड वेकिंग अप टाइमिंग्स व्हेन दे वर गोइंग टू स्कूल एंड टाइम प्लानिंग
ऑफ कोर्स बॉडी क्लॉक इज एक्चुअली मेंटेन्ड
बॉडी क्लॉक है जी मतलब There are a lot of spirituality attached to it. Waking up early has a very different connotations.
Yes, sir. Sir, but एक और चीज़ है आज के time में हम इतना technical advancement देखते हैं and you know people just want to act smartly. What is the relevance of ancient Indian wisdom in today's world?
Shubha ji, with age I've realized more and I read some very interesting things. You know, हम लोग सोचते हैं कि इन values का कोई value नहीं है, honesty और old ancient जो भी हम लोग बातें करते हैं karma. But I'll give them very interesting examples of very successful people. I'm sure they'll be all of them would be very they really can relate very easily to Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs was facing problems in his business. He was getting things lost in his head. He came to India. Nimi Baba hai ya kuch aise hai. Unke paas jaake unhone wahan although he could not meet him, unse unhone unke sare principles unhone wo li sab liya, diksha li and then his mind got cleared. He went back and then excelled. And later on he sent Mark Zuckerberg also to the same ashram. See, wo bahar wale humko value kar rahe hain. The monk who sold his Ferrari is also based on the person's visit to India. There's so much here. आपको मालूम है कितने वृंदावन में foreigners remote places बैठ के they're just studying the Indian ancient wisdom. I can go on and on. It's again a very compelling topic. But what I would like to also say is कि we should not feel again अहंकार नहीं आना चाहिए ये भी नहीं सोचे कि हम superior है बोल see the idea is to combine the best of both the worlds their management skills our wisdom their technology our value system everything put together will give us the best result
so sir is it practical to be honest and truthful nowadays
Shubha ji, aap aise question puch rahi hain, bade mere favorite. You know, you'll be surprised when we had gone for our daughter's admission to school. Springdale school tha, in fact, I remember. The teacher asked me this question. Ke, aap is zamane mein kya, So thankfully, I could come up with this answer that, you know, ma'am, it's always about persistence. Bahut mushkil hai. It's very difficult. You'll be tested and tested. But if you persist with these good values, honesty, truthfulness, and believe me, at the age of 60, I can see it even more, how God has been, you know, kind to not just apni baat nahi karunga ya apne family ki baat nahi karunga, to good people. Illusion bahut hote hain. There are a lot of tests on the way. But it's a long journey. It's not a 2-year, 5-year journey. It's the results show much later sometimes. But if you're honest and truthful and all that, then you have to be a much stronger person. You have to be much more alert, much stronger, having, you know, good support for yourself, so that, you know, the negative people are less harmful.
So I think, parents, you've already got this message: your honesty, truthfulness, your ancient wisdom, your gratitude towards your teachers, towards your school, even for the students, gratitude towards their parents can lead them to the path of success. And this is a right time for parents. You can actually imbibe these qualities in your children. So, मैं आपसे एक और चीज पूछना चाहूंगी, क्योंकि ये मेरे हमारे यहाँ के पेरेंट्स भी काफी जानना चाहेंगे, स्पेशली जो 11th 12th में हैं। सर, आजकल हम देखते हैं जो ऑफबीट करियर्स हैं वो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट हो गए हैं। हमारे टाइम में हम लोग जब सोचते थे एमबीबीएस, साइंस लिए तो एमबीबीएस करेगा, इंजीनियरिंग करेगा, बट आज के टाइम में students are giving more importance to physiotherapy and there are new career options have come up. You see the commerce side, there are new subjects being introduced like entrepreneurship and all. So what is, how will life skills actually help us or help the students to grab these opportunities now?
Ma'am, again, thankfully, actually, partly the economy has improved, the education system is going in for reform, NEP is going to be a big game changer. Or thankfully, the economy has widened and improved so significantly that it can accommodate and reward other professions very well as well. So, you know, even things like video making or software trainer, or maybe even a physiotherapist, or even a hospital management system person. There's content writers, for example. So many things are opening up. We see in our own work also in recruitments, and they're getting healthy salaries and so on. And there's a lot of people are doing some people are versatile enough to do more than one thing also related. But yeah. So it's thankfully a totally new world. Even though I'm an engineer, I'm happy to see that. हमारे टाइम पे तो वो होता था कि अच्छा इंजीनियर डॉक्टर सीए नहीं बना तो ये ठीक नहीं है. But it was such an aberration which got corrected. Einstein said once, you know, he बड़ा famous हुआ है कि you can't judge a fish by saying telling it to climb a tree. बच्चों को अपना thankfully now lot of potential is available. They can get good jobs, maybe do startups and whatever also. It's asaan kuch nahi hai. Please don't think anything will be easy. But again, as I said, the right thing is just look for quality stress rather than lesser job mein aapko zindagi par zyada kaam karna padega.
So indeed, sir, it is our hard work which can get us to our success. And parents, in case you would like to ask some questions, you can drop in your questions in the comment box. I'll be taking them one by one. So in fact, from my side, there would be one last question, because this is what I've been observing, what I've been feeling. So if you observe, our students are one of the most busiest people in this world today. They go back at 2, 3 o'clock, they have to rush for their tuitions, their dance classes, coaching classes. They, in fact, have no time left to spend with their family. And I think most parents will agree with me. The children have to focus on their coachings. Children have to focus on their tuitions. Do we have the support and assistance of life skills here as well?
That's again a very burning topic. I know, man, students are under so much of stress and pressure. And again, you have been yourself saying about time management. Time management is the most time is one ingredient which doesn't come back. You can get back money or whatever. So time management is very important, but also, you know, this related time management is actually almost like self-management. Time will keep going. You have to manage yourself as per the time. And there are, I would say, one more skill I rather missed mentioning is being as organized as possible. See, there are so many ways of getting more and more organized. Google Drive is there, Google Sheet is there, even to get reminders or how to do your scheduling, how to collaborate with other students and all also. So the more and more you organize you get, the better you'll be able to manage so demanding things. And sometimes I feel actually demand should be slightly lesser also. I mean, you can't make them do everything. After all, human beings, and they're not robots. And maybe what I would suggest is, but again, that is for you people to, you know, do judgment, that they may work on one skill at one time, or rather say one or two skills at one time. अगर म्यूजिक सीख रहे हैं, अगर कोई उनको म्यूजिक शो में पार्टिसिपेट करना तो ठीक है, फिर वो फिर कुछ चीजों पे उनको लेट देम बी इजी, डोंट एक्सपेक्ट देम टू डू फॉर गो फॉर अ बैले क्लास. सो लेट देम फोकस ऑन, यू नो, एक्सेलिंग इन वन स्किल आफ्टर अ टाइम एंड देन द नेक्स्ट, देन द नेक्स्ट, नॉट टू मच टुगेदर. दिस इज माय सजेशन, बट यू विल नो बेटर. सो इन फैक्ट
सर, यू वुड लाइक टू से दैट दीस स्किल्स विल एक्चुअली हेल्प देम to organize themselves, would teach them time management, and they must try to learn one of the skills at a time, whatever they're most interested in.
Yeah, maybe. I mean, it still would require multitasking. See, what I'm saying is not doing just one thing all the while. Like, but like, agar studies karni hai aur extracurricular bhi karna hai, studies you can't ignore. But that time, don't do five things together. Like, do studies plus one more thing, let us say, till you gain some level of expertise in that, you know, and then you can go on to the thing, you feel good about it. Because the most difficult step is the first step. Once they cross the threshold, they can become fairly good at that. A level of competence aa jati hai after the initial tough phase. Chahe wo cycling ho, ya walking ho, ya swimming ho, shuru mein zyada mushkil hota hai.
Sir, actually, we're running a bit short of time, and there is one question that has come up from the parents, and this parent is Mr. Ramesh Chauhan. He exactly wants to know why life skills are important.
See, without that, you will go haywire. You know, agar life skills nahi honge, it's a matter of evolving within your own life. If you don't, if you're not updated with what all skills one requires to do from achievers and good people and how they manage their things, you got to max your life. It's just one life you got, and you got to be organized, and these life skills are there to become competent and gain that, you know, the inner self-esteem, so that you're not dependent on, frankly, material things. Less dependence on material things and more confidence. I would say it's an oxymoron. Humble confidence in oneself. You should be humble, yet see, I would say confidence is should be a descendant of humility. Well, you be humble, you learn more, then you become confident. But you become confident after learning, and confident again is different from arrogance. So these are all, these things are related. You know, you got to be really comprehensively building up yourself through life skills to become a better person. And sometimes, you know, the true giants, I've been blessed to be around with some wonderful people. You'll be surprised to know one of my friends is likely to get nominated for the Nobel Prize. And he was a basketballer. So, what I'm saying is that amazing people, you know, surround yourself with good people, of course, is very important. And you can see how life skills have helped them.
So on the behalf of the parents and myself being a parent, would like to ask you one question. So is there any change in life skill, or do the life skills become different as the child goes through different stages? Maybe if he's in the middle school right now, then he goes to the higher classes, then to the college and to the university level. Do you think there would be any change in the life skill required by the child?
I think yes, ma'am, because as you mature up, there'll be, I think, more shift towards higher thinking. Value system simple to sabse unko honesty ibram karayenge, but you know, like even as I said, the ability to collaborate and help others and to learn things which are see, it's about more about learning than studies. See, what I'm trying to say is that knowledge is more important than marks. Are hamare system mein marks are very important, but if saath saath agar aap knowledge gain nahi karenge relevant to the subject which you want to get into, well, ultimately you got to perform in the job. Just getting the job is not the end of it. If to perform in a job, you got to jo aapne mind mein socha, apne personality assessment karke jaise bhi socha ki mereko isme line mein jana hai, you got to go far beyond the syllabus, far beyond it to be a real contributor. And that's how the life skill will change as per your stage of life. And again, once you become a parent, is main aapko bataun, I think becoming a parent is like a rebirth. You change so much, and you have to, and you've got to acquire very different life skills to again support such a responsibility. Again, responsibility ko main opportunity bolunga, to be able to contribute.
Sir, there is a very important question that have come up, in fact, in the form of a comment by a fellow colleague of mine. Poonam Singh ma'am has asked you, being an amateur in the skill would help children pull themselves off the monotonous routine. What do you have to say about this, sir?
I really compliment Poonam ji. Such a wonderful question. Bilkul theek keh rahi hai Poonam ji. When you're an amateur, that is you're in a much more learning phase. You have to concentrate much more. Like suppose you're learning how to swim or learning how to drive. That is a time when you are really concentrating very hard and you know to learn it. But suppose you have learned driving, you got a license and all, then you're not in that learning phase. And it's the learning which is improving your neurons, it's learning which is improving your gray cells. So the learning activity is the uplifting activity. Having learned a skill, then you actually learn something else. As I told you, I really strongly believe in it. You live till you learn. And so, like, I've seen a lot of people doing that. I myself, keep trying to do that, finding out new things to learn so that my mind, you know, by the way, some age-related problems like Alzheimer's and dementia get much mitigated if the person is learning. And,
it's okay, sir. You continue, sir.
नहीं सो वही मतलब पूनम जी ने बिल्कुल ठीक कहा. जब वो लर्निंग फेज में एमेच्योर फेज में है, दैट इज द टाइम द ग्रोथ इज हैपनिंग. एक चीज में एक्सपर्टीज आ गई. व्हाइल समटाइम्स इफ एनीवन इज ड्राइव नो हु इज ड्राइविंग, ही हार्डली नीड्स टू कॉन्सेंट्रेट. मतलब वो ठीक है, ही हैज टू बी अलर्ट ऑन दिस, बट ही डजंट हैव टू कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन द गियर चेंज करना, अब ये करना, अब क्लच दबाना है. दैट इज ऑल ऑटोमेटिक. सो दैट इज नॉट द टाइम व्हेन ही इज रियली ग्रोइंग विद दैट एक्टिविटी. ही इज परफॉर्मिंग. He's not growing as a person.
Sir, I think this is an endless topic, and I also personally would like to learn more. Parents would also like to learn more. But looking at the shortage of time, in fact, I would like to take this opportunity to thank you, sir, for this wonderful session, guiding us, enlightening us, solving our queries. And in fact, we, the parents, will also make a curriculum where we can actually guide our children, taking an advantage of this pandemic situation. Yes. Your thoughts will constantly guide us in this process. Thank you so much, sir, for this refreshing session. And we will keep it in mind. We'll remember always survival of the fastest, fittest, and we must be focused and relevant. We require fitness with fun, and we must give gratitude to our parents, teachers, and the school who has made us whatever we are today.
Yeah, children can't know what a parent is without becoming a parent. They can't know.
True, sir.
Thank you so much. It's been such an honor, and I know I might have digressed a bit, but both Marazara favorite topic.
But indeed a most valuable topic and something which we required today.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for your thoughts. We'll always remember hard work, humbleness, himmati, and happiness. We'll remember this always, sir. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you so much. Thank you, ma'am. Bless you all your children and all of you. Great organizing also. Thank you.
Thank you.